big night in cyberspace when tiny cyber salamanders, toads, frogs, newts, and peepers go on the most important and sometimes dangerous journey of their lives, a trip to the vernal pond.
We are about to record what no one in cyberspace has ever seen up close. The cyber-amphibian springtime migration to the vernal pond to find a mate.
This is so exciting.
I can hardly wait.
But what is a vernal pond, Didge?
Good question, Maddie. A vernal pond only forms in the spring when the winter snow melts and it rains. It's only around for a short period of time and dries up from the heat of the summer.
And how do you know tonight is the big night?
A little research, and I was able to predict when it would happen. First, I checked a calendar to make sure it was the right season. Spring! Then I looked at Amphibiana's weather report, which said tonight would be the first warm, rainy night of the year above 45 cyber degrees. And it's 55 cyber degrees.
If you're right, how come we're not seeing any amphibians?
Well, they are pretty small.
If you can't see them, join them. Behold, the Cyber Shrinker 6000.
Yes! Yes!
Wow. Oh, I love when we do this.
What is that noise?
That ginormous bullfrog.
And it's coming right at us! Whoa, whoa.
That's the biggest bullfrog I've ever seen.
That's because we're the smallest kids you've ever seen. We better stick together.
I need to find an amphibian to take us to the pond. Excuse me. Pardon me. Hello?
They're in a hurry, that's for sure.
Not that one.
Focus, Francis, focus. In through the skin, out through the mouth.
Hiya, Miss Frog.
Who are you? What are you?
I'm Digit. This is the Cyber Squad. I'm making a film about your migration to the vernal pond.
Hi. I've seen creatures like you before, just not so tiny.
Oh, well, we're not usually this tiny. We shrunk so we could see you better.
Oh, okay. I'm Francis, a spring peeper.
Oh, well, how come you didn't go with the others?
I'm a little nervous. This is my first trip to the vernal pond, but okay, I'm ready to go.
Mind if I record this?
Go right ahead.
Thanks. Frances is now leaving her winter home to go to the vernal pond. Or maybe not.
Will Frances find the courage to go on her journey? Can the teeny tiny Cyber Squad overcome the dangers that await them? Find out next time on The Big Night.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.